Hola muchachos! So today is the last official day that I'll be here at Lackin House with Zach, Co, and Justine. Me, Zach, and Co will be heading out to our churches today. So really excited about that, but kind of sad that I have to leave everybody, but I'll see them again soon. So catch you guys later. Oh, I've seen trouble more than any man should bear, but I've seen enough joy. I've had more than my share, and I'm still not done. I'm only halfway there. I'm a million miles ahead of where I'm from, but there's still another million miles to come. The city of gold. So I'm gonna follow this yellow brick road, thinking that maybe it might lead me on. I'm a million miles farther and a long way from home. I know that there's a plan that goes way beyond mine. Gotta step back.
Co just left. No, it's just me.
No, no, what are you doing?
I run away with it.
No, don't run away.
Ha ha! Yeah! This is my floor now! Welcome! Welcome to my spiraling. New survival series. Ha ha ha!
So everybody else has got their stuff packed up. It's just my stuff left.
My middle name was actually supposed
to be
Hendrick.
Tom and Hannah. Paul and them are not here yet.
Too late.
They'll be here soon. Then it's time for Cootehill. Yo, everybody, I've made it here to my apartment here in Cootehill, and it is amazing. So let me show you guys around. So we're going to start off with my lovely living area. Look at this. I got my own little fireplace. Got some awesome furniture, a little seat and couch, you know. And look, my favorite. Look at this beautiful, beautiful family table. All of my own. Gonna a good space to have friends and, you know, play some games. But here's my favorite part. Look at this beautiful, beautiful kitchen. Oh my gosh. These cabinets. Oh, it's just so nice. Got some cute little orchids. And a little kettle to boil me some water for my coffee. Got a stove, oven, microwave. Yeah, it's just, I'm feeling super blessed being here. Thanks to the people here who have set all this up. All right, here's the bathroom. Cute little bathroom, got a shower. Sweet little seashell sink. Super little beachy theme. Yeah, loving it. We got two rooms over here, got one bedroom, but I'm gonna show y'all my bedroom. This is it, my little cute bedroom. I'm gonna start decorating it soon, making it my own. Haven't gotten unpacked yet, but we'll be getting there soon. Soon. So yeah, that's basically my apartment. You know, got a little closet over here to keep linens and stuff. Ironing boards, some drying racks down there at the bottom. Down here is the way to get to the church and thrift shop. Thrift shop's down below the church. You can see right out the window. That's the church building. We'll be going over there tomorrow, checking that out. So, just wanted to show y'all around my place. It's super, super sweet. Gonna, you know, in the next few weeks or so, I'm gonna start making it more into my own little place, but loving what it is right now. Absolutely love it. So thanks everybody who's been supporting me and, you know, praying for me. So hope you guys enjoy this update. This is first day in Cootehill, first day living here on my own. Excited to, you know, get out there and start making relationships with the people here in Cootehill. It's such a cute little town. I love it so far, and I'm excited to see what God has in store for me this year and, you know, see how he's going to use me. So, see you guys later. Peace.
Did you turn the... Is it still rolling?